Hey Joy FM family, it's Sidewalk Profits. We are here at our studio. We've been working on a brand new record, putting in a lot of hours, but we've been keeping our eye on the news and all the folks affected by Hurricane Ian. We just want to send our love, our prayers, our support, and we want you to know this after the hurricane event is a powerful thing, man, to be able to donate physical labor, whatever you can do, and lots of prayers are needed. Whatever you can do would really, really bless some lives. So thank you to Joy FM for all the folks that have been affected. We just wanted to play a song for you just to remind you that God's got his hand on you, that he's watching you. Let's be strong in the Lord still tonight.
Three in the morning, and I'm still awake. Picked up a pen and a page, and I started writing just what I'd say if we were face to face. And I'd tell you just what you mean to me. Tell you these simple truths can be. Be strong in the Lord, never give up hope. You're gonna do great things, I already know. God's got his hand on you, so don't live life in fear. Forgive and forget, but don't forget why you're here. Take your time and pray. These are the words I would say. Last time we spoke, you said you were hurting. I felt your pain in my heart. But I wanna tell you that I'll keep on praying, 'cause love will find you where you are. And I know, 'cause I've already been there. Please hear these simple truths and be strong in the Lord, never give up hope. You're gonna do great things, I already know that. God's got his hand on you, so don't live a life in fear. Forgive and forget, don't forget why you're here. Take your time and pray. These are the words I would say. Simple life to another, yeah. I will say, come find peace in the Father. Just be strong in the Lord, never give up hope. You're gonna do great things, I already know. God's got his hand on you, so don't live life in fear. Forgive and forget, don't forget why you're here. Take your time and pray. Yeah, thank God for each day, 'cause his love will find a way. Yes, it will. These are the words I would say. They're the words I would say.
God bless everybody out there tonight.